you're tapping for not feeling stuck. So this is really good if you're feeling like you're kind of spinning the wheels, you're in the same spot, you're going over and over things. And we're gonna tap on that and release it today. And if you've never tapped before, it's super easy. All you have to do is just follow along, same points as me, and just repeat what I say, do what I do. So let's begin. We're just gonna start on the karate chop point right here. I feel really stuck right now. I feel like no matter what I do, nothing seems to work. I feel like I'm working really hard. I feel like I'm learning as much as I can about things. But even though I'm doing all of this, it feels like I'm not moving forwards. Or maybe I feel like I can't move forwards. Maybe I feel like no matter how much I want to, I just can't seem to take action in the way that matters. It feels really scary to me. But even though I feel this way, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. I feel really stuck. I feel like nothing is moving. I feel like I'm trying really hard, and nothing seems to change for me. But even though I feel this way, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. It feels really overwhelming. It feels really stressful. I feel really anxious. Even though I feel that way, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. All right, now top of the head. I feel really stuck. I feel like nothing is changing, and I'm starting to question myself. I'm starting to doubt myself. I'm doubting if I can really do this. I'm questioning if I really have what it takes. And that feels really stressful to me. Because I want to have what it takes. I really want what I want. But it feels like no matter what, I just feel stuck in the same position. It feels like nothing is changing for me. I feel like I'm living Groundhog Day every day where it's always just the same. And that's really stressful. Because I was always taught that if you want something and you go out there and you work really hard, you're gonna get it. But then when I do that, it doesn't even happen. Maybe I have doubts about myself. Maybe I'm doubting if I'm really supposed to do this. Maybe I'm just not cut out for it. Maybe I don't have what it takes. Maybe I'm afraid to really go 100%. Because what if I go 100% and then I don't get it? And that feels even worse. Because then I'll be really disappointed. But even though I feel this way, I deeply and completely love, accept, and forgive myself. I'm willing to release this feeling of being stuck right now. I know that it's just in my head. I am not physically stuck. It's just a feeling. And a feeling stuck is just a feeling. Then I can transform that right now. I'm choosing to step into a new version of reality where everything I do has a massive reaction. Every action I take brings me massive results. That when I choose to do something, it happens. That I am a powerful manifester and I can create anything I want. So even though I was feeling stuck a few minutes ago, I'm choosing to release that right now. I'm choosing that I have more power than I could have ever realized. I know that just because I want something, it means that I'm meant to have it. So this feeling stuck, maybe it was a way of protecting myself. Because if I told myself that I was stuck, I had an excuse not to take action. By telling myself I was stuck, I didn't have to do anything else. And in a way, it was just trying to protect me. But I don't need that protection anymore. Because I can always tap into that guidance that I have. I can check in with my intuition. I can ask for a sign. I can get really clear on what I want. And then ask the universe how to get there. I can always ask for help. And I'm choosing that I would rather see failure as feedback about something that didn't happen instead of it meaning that I wasn't good enough. I can reinterpret the meaning. I don't have to feel stuck anymore. I can feel free to take massive action, to listen to my intuition, to open myself up to guidance, and to realize that getting started, taking that first step, is the hardest part. And once I have momentum on my side from taking that first step, everything else is going to fall into place. The key to success is consistency. You can't just stop halfway along the way because it's hard and then expect that everything is going to work out for you. The only way to guarantee that you don't get to where you want is to stop moving. So I'm choosing to keep moving forwards, to ask for the signs, to trust my intuition, to know that I'm not actually stuck. I'm free to create my dream. It's safe for me to be successful and to get everything that I want. Everything that I want it because I'm supposed to have it. So I'm clearing out that stuckness on every cellular level, all the way back through my past. And so it is. All right, just take a deep breath in. And breathe out. And just check in with how you feel. I probably should have said this at the beginning, but like it can be really helpful to take like a scale of where how you're feeling before you start tapping and then how you feel after you finish tapping and see where you're at on that scale. And if you're like anything below a 4, you're probably okay. But if you're anything above that, like you can go back and do this again. Just keep going through it until you really feel that energy clearing. You feel like you're lower on the scale. And comment below, let me know how this was for you. I hope you have an amazing day, and I will talk to you soon.